How are you?
How you doing?
Give me your elbow.
How you doing?
Chaisa.
Hola.
Hola, ups. Hola, ups.
Okay. Hey, Yoni. How you doing?
Hi, Monte. I'm good.
Okay, so Let's Monday, start. For those who don't know, there are, a few feathers in your hat when it comes to the Viacom CBS channels. We're looking at BET. We're looking at the MTV channels. We're looking at Nickelodeon. We're looking at Comedy Central. Did I forget anything?
It's fun and games, a weird and wonderful world of entertainment.
And now I'm pretty sure everyone wants your number. Did I hear right? Are you the head of BET International? What's going
on? I'm still that guy, you know. I'm still that guy. I'm still that simple guy, you know. Don't worry. You got my number, so it's cool.
So tell us, what can we look forward to when it comes from you guys? I mean, you have really been stepping it up in terms of, you know, bringing us international content, but also, you know, giving local content and sending it back.
Yeah, listen, it's an amazing time for television. It's an amazing time for entertainment. I think the backdrop, you know, even the COVID backdrop has shown us a lot of, a lot of flames in terms of just our ability to obviously continue to entertain and continue to even inform the general public and our viewers. The beauty about, you know, these times is also that we've seen a rise in television viewing, family viewing at its core is back, you know. So that's exciting. It's exciting for our business. It's exciting for our brands, and also it means we are accountable to make sure that we bring it, you know. And there's an exciting sort of kind of plethora of content from international content across the brands, be it Comedy Central. With the Trevor Noah show, which has continued
to grow.
Just, I mean, Trevor's done amazingly well. Shout out there for our African brother who keeps on representing us. And of course, you know, the BET brand continues to also grow in terms of our new partnership with Tyler Perry. We've got a 5-year relationship with Tyler Perry, which means we co-own his slate over the next couple of years, which is exciting for Tyler Perry.
Is he going to loan you his private jet?
I'll SMS you privately on that one.
You'll find out. Yoli, I want to bring you in here. You know, when you're making these huge marriages across the globe, like with the Tyler Perrys, something that's excited me about BET is I just saw a poster. That's all I saw. I didn't know what was going on. I didn't know what the plot. I just saw a poster and it said Isono. And I was like, wow. Yoli, tell us, you know, how excited were you when you were, you know, introduced to this telenovela that's going to hit BET soon?
The fact that, BET are looking to fly the local flag and bring more local content to our audiences is actually music to our ears. I mean, having Monde as the head of a huge brand like BET International as a South African, I mean, is an amazing accomplishment. And I think it's a testament to the fact that everybody is increasingly beginning to realize the power of local African entertainment.
I mean, it is called Black Entertainment Television. That's what BET stands for. And where to get better black entertainment than the African continent, right? So let's talk about Isono. That's easily the biggest investment that BET has made, right?
No, absolutely. I mean, Isono is we're very proud. And it took us a while to get there. I mean, there's a lot of loops and mountains we have to climb to get it to where it is now. But the beauty about, you know, the beauty about the Viacom CBS machine is really about when they believe in bridging the gap. And I think BET and Africa and Africans and storytelling is like the perfect marriage to be able to bridge the gap. And this one is an amazing story that is really, you know, that hinged around family, around the structures of our families and how sometimes our families are so blended. We explore themes like the seven deadly sins, which really, you know, talks to, you know, there's the good and the bad, you know, there's duality, and deep dark secrets. You know, everyone's hiding something.
Okay, Monday, enough said. Thank you so much for joining us.